good. All right, here's a quick little ditty. I wrote this at the end of a 15-year marriage. And it's all true. My best friend just called today to tell me that you called him up yesterday. He felt kind of awkward, wasn't sure what to say, since all you did was bitch about me. He said that you expressed in no uncertain terms what a jerk it was and just how you'd been burned. I'm a no good loser and you finally learned the depths of my depravity. He said there wasn't anything you left out. You said I didn't leave but that you threw me out. Now I'm fearing for your life, though I've never raised a hand. And then you said be sure to tell me you still love me. Never got that part. I must admit that being quite a bit confused. Furthermore, my buddy's kind of feeling used. You put him in the middle of a family feud, airing out all our dirty laundry. You put your dirty clothes in the machine to dry, but you hung mine out in the public eye. So every time Dick and Harry driving by could see exactly what you think about me. First time you broke my heart, shame on you. But now we're a heartbreak 92. As everything between us washes out, I kind of find it funny everything's my fault. Well, it's a one-sided story out on the street, but they'll never hear the second side from me. I'm keeping all the details under lock and key, cause that's the way I think it ought to be. So you can try to manage all the spin control, but I won't let you in anymore. This game's finally over, stop keeping score. My heart's broke, and I'm out the door. And with that, I'm out the door.